And with that, the Cardinal Community Credit Union was officially opened at Lake Catholic High School. The hope is that the credit union will teach real-world financial responsibility and increase student savings habits.
I think it's going to work out fantastic. The students are really excited about the opportunity to A, learn about financial education and what's involved with financial education, as well as the opportunity to run the student branch.
What you see behind me is actually going to be a kiosk for an actual branch. And that branch will be staffed 3 days a week during this, the lunch periods. And we'll actually have student tellers with a Cardinal Community Credit Union worker there.
Not only has Cardinal Union created a branch within the school for students, they will be offering classes for learning financial responsibility as well.
I know they have specific programs that will, you know, again, give them a hypothetical situation where they have a car payment, a house payment, a successful job, and they balance their salary with some of the things they want to do with their children, you know, kind of like the game of life.
And so far, the response from students has been nothing but positive.
I'm really looking forward to doing this because, I mean, it will long time teach me, like, how to manage my money and how to, like, financially be set for the real world.
I think it's really important to start at a young age because once we get out of high school, we won't know what to do.
Every financial product that these students have with us, they will be educated in, they will be monitored, because what we don't want to happen is we don't want anyone going astray and developing any unhealthy habits.